Tatlo! Happy 15th anniversary!
Happy 15th anniversary, Nils Tatlo!
Wow, 15 years had passed by and my memory is still very vivid and fresh. My heart right now is full of gratitude for all our employees, our franchisees, our customers, for making Nails.Glow the number one brand right now in the country.
Today, we are not just celebrating the passage of time, but the incredible journey we've all been on together. One marked by perseverance, innovation, and an unwavering commitment to each other. 15 years ago, we set out on a path to create something special. Something that would touch lives and bring joy to everyone who experiences it. Little did we know the challenges we would face. Long live the champion! Long live the champion!
Call me names, call me reckless. Crash through like a storm. Filled with fury, I'm relentless. Like a soldier at war.
Anniversary Nails.Glow. It's really an honor to be here and celebrate this with you as your sales and operations manager. I'm very, very glad that we're here now. This is such a momentous event and I'm looking forward to the next 50, 80, 100 years.
Together, we have weathered challenges, embraced opportunities, and achieved remarkable success. This anniversary is not just a celebration of our past accomplishments, but a reaffirmation of our vision, our core values, and our collective purpose.
Simple gratitude is thanking God for every single thing that has happened in your life. Whether it be food on the table, thank God that you can walk, you can talk, you can think, you can see, you can hear, you can taste. Thank God for the roof over your head. Thank God for the clothes on your back. Thank God for all these things. Thank God for protection. Thank God for health. Thank God that you're alive. Thank God that you survived the pandemic. Amen.
Happy 15th anniversary,
Nails.Glow! A group of companies called Connect the Dots Group, Wellness Made Whole Dot by Dot. So, what is it about us? So with that, in our core, connecting the dots mean discerning meaningful relationships and patterns within seemingly unrelated service points. It is our process that bridges the gap between scattered unique brand concepts, allowing people to make sense of the environment surrounding them. We see to it that our process often requires a combination of creativity, excellence in execution, and unique selling proposition. We're all business owners here. This is not just our business. This is not just what we're doing. And we really need to take care of our stores, and that starts with getting the right people, getting the right branches.
Research suggests the more we practice self-care, the more confident, creative, and productive we are. And we also make better decisions, build stronger relationships, and communicate more effectively. Sounds like a pretty good path to a better you, doesn't it? We'll be right back.
Thank you.